你想唔想我再行前啲好唔好？
行前一步係咪啊？你俾我個位行前。
大家好，就今我哋依個整個 case 咧，我哋一直咧都係抱住開誠布公、配合調查同埋承擔責任嘅精神嘅。我哋而家今次咧同樣係抱住同樣嘅精神。就我哋剛才講嘅咧，其實喺公開法庭裏面咧都講過，不過咧我係只係想重複一點啫。點解今次我哋要求有啊？點解要求就佢哋嘅陳述有不同意之點咧？幾個都係疑點嚟嘅，所以咧我哋係要求咧係我哋啊就嗰幾個點咧係不同意控方嗰所嘅説話，特別咧係第七段同埋第八段。因為咧第七段同埋第八段嘅內容咧係同事實不符嘅，所以咧我哋係強烈咧去對嗰兩段咧係有保留。其他嗰啲咧啊個法官都已經講咗，就係佢有認為我就嗰幾點咧啊唔係一件啲重大嘅嘢，所以佢覺得冇問題。咁而家要做 Newton 咧，就係第七段同埋第八段。因為我哋認為係同事實不符，所以我哋係不能接受嘅。
Why is the case being adjourned today? And are you frustrated that it's going to drag on a little longer?
The whole case, we have always taken the attitude, the stand that we are open and frank about it. We have cooperated with the investigation, and we are prepared to take responsibility for our actions.So it has always been our principles, and we have always stood by it. But we have serious reservations about a number of the paragraphs from the prosecution. We have enumerated it, our solicitors and barristers have enumerated them in open court today, so it is public record. We have particular strong reservations against paragraph 7.And 8, because they are not true. So that's why we have insisted on these reservations, and that will be the content of the Newton hearing. It is, by and large, a fairly simple case, because under Section 14 and Section 40 of the Buildings Ordinance, in the last 10 years, there were 77 cases.I think if you go back into the history, I don't think any one of the cases have been as complex, nor has it been as drawn out as this case has been. So we are disappointed that it cannot come to a conclusion today, so we can all put it behind us. 或者正話嗰個答案咧，我用中文再講一次啊。其實整件事咧，我哋一直都係以開誠布公、配合調查，同埋咧係承擔責任嘅態度。我哋好希望咧，就件嘢咧係可以快啲過去，等大家可以向前看嘅。但係好失望地咧，我覺得成件嘢一直咧以嚟咧，係唔係能夠係公開、公平、公正咁樣去處理咧？呢、这個我哋香港嘅核心價值有冇被動搖或者衝擊到？我相信香港人係心中有數嘅。
點解覺得公開公平公正唔處理啊？係啊，邊度唔公平啊？
喺過去嗰十年咧，係有77個案，就屋宇署第十四章同埋第四十章係有77個案。如果大家翻查翻嗰77個案咧。我相信並冇任何一宗咧，係會花時咁長、咁詳細、咁深入，或者咧係一個咁複雜嘅過程。
你覺得係咪政治？
有冇覺得咧？控方係心流冷啊？
係咪政治檢控啊？
我係政治有關。
我唔評論係唔係政治有關，但係咧，我只會講話咧，一個過往個77宗裏邊咧。都是由幾千元至最高罰過15,000元的個案，今次搞了年多 跟住咧就到出年年頭咧，即係話頭尾會閒閒地搞兩年咧，係用咁多公帑，係用咁複雜嘅程序，而我哋已經係認咗罪嘅，即係根本咧係已經認咗罪。由一開始嚟講，我哋已經承擔責任去認罪嘅。咁所以係唔係需要一個咁複雜嘅程序？我相信啊，公眾咧係心中有數，同埋公道自在人心。
咁係咪
最
後拉票問題？
今日係咪你被判到咧？係咪會
俾人刻意針對咧？
嚇？係咪即係不滿法官？但因為呢件事咧仲未完結，所以咧我唔會講個內容啊，亦都未完結，所以我唔可以話我滿意，抑或唔滿意法庭嘅裁決。但係咧啊，我就再重申咧，就係、是、就第七點同埋第七段同埋第八段，我哋認為係與事實不符嘅，咁所以咧我哋係不能接受同埋有強烈嘅保留。
唐生啊，呢、這個陳茂波局長咧，牽涉喺呢個團地嘅風波當中，佢需唔需要下台而釋除咗大家嘅疑慮？
就陳局長最近嘅風波咧，我想咧都係用開誠布公、配合調查同埋承擔責任，送翻呢十二個字俾佢嘅。
但係承擔責任包括
第七八段同事實點樣不符啊？
我想你們已經見到第一個 summary of facts 的了，所以你們可以看一看第七段和第八段，我認為是與事實不符。
為什麼
事實不符？我這個內容不可以再說，因為接著會有一個 Newton Hearing， 要在 Hearing 裡面再說的了。
好了，謝謝
陳哥。好，謝謝。